President Kamala Harris was in Denver today talking climate change. She spoke at Northfield High School about the White House's efforts to combat the climate crisis, and she praised students in climate clubs across the city.
Young leaders know we do not have time to waste. You young leaders have known it your entire lives. Every day brings another reminder, from wildfire smoke to extreme heat to floods.
Harris also spoke about the issue of gun violence, encouraging students to keep pushing for change.